Tonight's main event is a build-up of over 12 months of a fight that Coach Will has endured. It is now time for the main event of the evening, and it is for the RWA Pipe Championship!
And it all comes down to this one.
Commissioner Morales has been on an absolute reign of terror since imposing his authority upon
Bobby Rossi!
The RWA.
Oh, I love this! And David Morales is ready for this one, Bobby Rossi. We know it's on the line. I'm triple or nothing right now, but the Hype Championship is on the line, and it seems like how Bob Whitney introduced it. It's Coach Will, everyone's buddy now.
Coach Will has won over the hearts of everybody watching. Coach Will has been demeaned. He has been emasculated by Morales and his gang of goons and thugs. Tonight, Coach Will gets to prove once again that he is a man of his own will, a man of his own volition, and who stands on his own two feet. He's no patsy.
And David Morales busting out the new gear. We see the green, we saw the purple jacket. He's the Joker tonight, Bobby Rossi.
Oh, he's a Joker, all right.
Wow.
197 days.
We're hitting 200. We'll even hit 2 years pretty soon. David Morales is that guy. And Bobby Rossi, he won that Hype Championship in this very building.
If I were David Morales, I'd be counting the days I have that title too. Because every single one of those victories is marred, kid. It's marred with controversy.
But here's the thing. It's going to be legwork for David Morales. You see, Coach Will can even walk by himself. He's not going to be able to beat David Morales tonight.
Morales clearly having the advantage, not having competed earlier today.
Oh, here we go. Story time. Wow.
In fact, because we don't have universal health care, I've been told that Coach Will won't be competing tonight.
Oh, no.
He's hurt. I'm sorry. So still, you're only defending RWA High Champion. Say it, Bob.
He's not even going to wrestle Bobby Rossi. Oh, look at that. Coach Will is the hero right now. Do you see that knee? He's wrapped up.
He doesn't appear to be in any kind of shape to compete. Using Danny Adam as a living crutch to make his way out here. The deck, as per usual, is stacked against Coach Will, but he refuses to bow out. He's not just going to renege on this challenge, on this opportunity. He's here to claim what is rightfully his.
Wow, Coach Will is really a knight in shining armor. He's really everybody's favorite wrestler. Look at those guns, Bobby Rossi. This dude has been training left and right. He's been even training with former Ring of Honor stars. He's been hitting the gym. David Morales is ready, and this is a cakewalk for him.
There's no measuring for heart. You cannot sum it up in words. You can't measure it in inches. Coach Will is the heart and soul of the RWA. Believe the hype, because it's real, baby boy.
One,
David Morales. There we go. Calling for the match. David Morales making light work of. Oh, whoa!
Look at this. Look at this. Oh, goaded into a false sense of security. Coach Will's been playing possum this whole freaking time.
Coach Will laying it to David Morales. Thank you, Manny Souza, for backing this dude up. Bobby Rossi, this is the RWA. This is our boss right here. He signs our paycheck.
He's your boss. He ain't mine. I answer to T-Phoenix.
This is a state rep. He's got to be in the office probably tomorrow.
It looks as if Coach Will's going to run the bases. And he hits a double.
Are we going to hit a triple?
Oh, mashed potatoes are on the menu tonight. That's a home run there, Coach.
Is he gonna look for a grand slam? Oh, what is this right now? He is adding insult to injury right now. This ain't right.
Well, he goes for that grand fallaway slam. But to no avail.
Oh, David Morales. Coach Will's going to tap. Let me just ring the bell right now.
Now, wait for the referee to make it official. Don't you jump the gun.
It looks like this dude can't even move. Smart tactic by David Morales, working on that knee. But Will's starting to get to his feet somehow.
Will manages to fight through the pain as he usually does. He's got himself to a vertical base here. Looking to potentially break that hold with a suplex attempt. Belly to back style, but to no avail. Coach Will still in the midst of that standing headlock. Morales hanging on for dear life. And he counters in a very well-placed headlock takeover.
Morales on top right now, doing the tactics he needs. Look at that smile on David Morales. Isn't that a good smile?
That's a disgusting smile.
And David Morales, oh, Coach Will somehow fighting back.
Coach Will, a couple shots in the midsection. Throws Morales to the ropes. Misses with that back fist. He lands with that shoulder block. And yo, Morales has been hitting the gym. I can certainly see it within his physique. But he is still outmatched by the size of Coach Will.
Oh, don't do it. Don't,
yeah,
no, no,
yeah, yeah.
Don't,
yeah. No. Do the thing! He's doing the thing! Big wrench of the arm here.
I don't know why Coach Will is acting like this, Bobby Rossi. David Morales took Coach Will under his wing, trying to better his career for everything, and this is how he treats him.
Yeah, I mean, look, Morales has made a joke out of that guy for too long. Hell, you talk about the opportunities he gave him, you talk about the rub that he gave him. I think what he did is he reasserted this man with a sense of confidence that he didn't have about himself. Coach Will is going to...
Whoa!
Very well executed monkey flip. Gets Will out of the corner. Does Morales go for the pin? That is the question. A last ditch effort to no avail of a three count. Oh, I gotta say, it seems as if Manny Souza's hand is getting ever so close to the mat.
Oh, he's calling a shot. That's all that Shiro. Morales going to the top. Are we going to see maybe a Canadian destroyer?
Coach Will wisely runs towards his opponent. He's winding up. Big swing and a miss. Kick to the midsection.
Power bomb! Power bomb! Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, are we? No.
Yes, sir, rebump. We're getting ourselves a little slingshot. Oh, shades of Cesaro with the airplane spin.
Oh, I thought he was going to pop Manny Souza right there.
I think he's a little dizzy. Coach Will. Coach Will has dropped to one knee. He's breathing heavy. But it looks as if he's still got some fight in him. Drawing off of the energy here from those cheering and jeering at the function hall.
He's licking up
He might have hesitated there. He had his sights set on Morales. Morales with a well-placed boot. Gets some distance. Oh, wait a minute. Coach Will catches him from the cross body block attempt. Beautiful fall away. Grand slam.
Absolutely launched this dude, but can he keep David Morales down?
A little late in getting to that pin.
Oh, under the foot. Thank God. Thank God, Bobby Ross.
Oh, yeah, you were thanking God, huh?
Listen, I don't like Coach Will. I'm going to be straight up with you. I don't know if you can tell.
Oh, I could tell, actually.
You see, here's the thing. I don't know if you remember this. A few months back, we had a thing called the Brick House Cup. Do you remember that thing?
I do, actually.
The Mighty Bosch was the holder. He wrestled Coach Will. I said, you know what? Let me have a change of heart. I put all my faith in Coach Will. Hell, I even went to Miami and started to celebrate. Just to check my phone, did Coach Will win that match? No, he didn't.
He didn't, but I mean, I don't know, kid. I think you're trying to profit off of him. That's what I think. You're mad at him because that was one of those bets that you couldn't win.
The chicks,
that's exactly what that
listen,
was.
Listen, the chicks were in my room. It was ready for a party to happen.
You had money on him and you lost, so
and
it's his fault?
The chicks were over. I was throwing a rager, as they call it, and all of a sudden you see on the TV this dude lose. So you know what? Oh, hold on a minute. Put his hands on Coach Will's son.
What's the honor in this? What's the honor in this? You taunt the man's family? You got business to settle with somebody.
Oh!
You settle it with them. You don't involve their family. What a weasel. What a real piece of garbage.
And just like that, it's a two-on-one. You see this? This is what RWA
makes. That's
not
a two-on-one. That's not a two-on-one. Morales asked for it, and he got it. He's earned everything he's got coming to him.
Oh, we gotta be quiet for this one. Bobby Rossi, I hate to admit it, but we can't hear much with these headphones on. I heard that shout.
I heard that clear as day, my friend.
Oh, no, 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 we don't.
And look, I appreciate the fact that Coach Will wants to be a crowd pleaser, but he's got to remain focused on the issue at hand here. There's bigger fish to fry. There's a larger prize at stake. The RWA Heavy Hype Championship title.
David Morales can't even move. Oh, that's not the game yet, Coach Will. You've already hit a few foul balls and three strikes are out. David Morales is gonna get to his feet right now. Bam! Wow, Bobby Rossi, this is what I talk about. Coach Will hits the referee and David Morales getting justice. And still, your RWA Hype Champion, David Morales.
I'm practically speechless right now. I'll be honest with you.
Why did Coach Will hit the ref on purpose?
That was not on purpose.
I saw clear as day.
Oh, come on.
Whoa. Oh, he's using the belt. He's looking to get extreme some ECW right here.
Morales has got that Hype Championship title in his hand. We don't have a functional referee in the ring right now. What in the world?
Pop him, Morales. Pop him. Oh! Oh, she wrote. Bobby Rossi, I'll get the ring bell now.
It's not even doing you much good. There's no referee in here. Morales knows he's looking at a ticking time bomb.
I mean, if Coach Will didn't hit the ref, the match would have been over, but who am I to say, right? All right, I get the ring bell. Whoa! How did he kick out of that?
The love and admiration that this crowd has for Coach Will cannot be measured in pounds. Coach Will, against all odds, it looks as if he's making his way up to a canvas. Maybe back on 2 feet here again.
Yeah, I wouldn't do that.
Manny Souza appears to have recovered a bit, and Coach Will has had enough.
This dude just got hit with a hype championship. How is this even possible? Hold on, Morales! No, no, no! Collusion.
Collusion, my fat ass! Justice has been served!
You know, Bobby Rossi, why don't you take this one away?
I will. You know what, folks? You've been watching it as much as I have. Coach Will has been made an absolute muppet out of Morales and his goons. Tonight, he put them all in their plate. He told them where they could stick it, and he has claimed RWA Hype Championship Gold. Ladies and gentlemen, your new Hype Champion, Coach Will. Folks, on behalf of a disheveled Coach C, and on behalf of everyone else here at the RWA, my name is Bobby Rossi. Thank you for joining us. We will see you next time, and most importantly, get home safely.